Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. They'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Hey, check out that cave.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Huh? It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use...
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look, another arrow over there. See another one of those arrows.
Marco!
Marco what?
What's this?
Giant gate.
A good sign.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. In business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Really, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Ugh! What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Thank you.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it. How the hell did no one find this place? Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading
right behind you.
That worked out.
Biggest?
I'll tell you later. Sam, come around this way. Holy shit!
All right!
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Hmm.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
One of the soldiers on the guns.
What's he doing teaming up with Aiden?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. But he got freed during the battle and blew up the guns away with gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly. What about that other guy? Heard he started as a nobody? Here's some swordsmen.
Got it!
Here we go again.
We got
it. Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see.
The feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. That's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other
adventures? Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?